Persian walnuts were first grown in California during the 1700s, when Franciscan friars attempting to colonize the Pacific coast brought them over from Europe, along with cultural genocide, smallpox, slavery, Catholicism, and syphilis.